We go now to our reporter, Laura Windsor, who has more on diet and heart disease.
The key to reducing inflammation in your body, which can cause heart disease, is through your digestive system. We spoke to certified nutritional consultant Brenda Watson, author of Heart of Perfect Health, and a renowned authority on digestive care, internal cleansing, and detoxification. We asked her about the gut connection and heart disease.
The digestive system is where, of course, we break down our foods into vitamins and minerals and antioxidants. And we have a digestive lining in the tube that allows these digested nutrients into our bloodstream. And these digested nutrients feed the cells, tissues, and organs of our body. When this digestive system becomes inflamed, it's no longer a barrier that keeps out unwanted, undigested food, toxins, parasites. They're allowed to leak into the bloodstream, circulate through our body, and create inflammation. And one part of inflammation it creates is heart disease. Inside the small intestine, we have a mucus lining. And this mucus lining, when it's healthy, has lots of nice probiotics, friendly bacteria, lined up along the sides. So it allows digested nutrients like vitamins and minerals to enter your bloodstream, circulate through your body, and feed the cells and tissues and organs. But what happens is when this friendly bacteria gets destroyed, then it allows this mucus lining to no longer be a barrier. So when this barrier has been broken, toxins, bad bacteria, parasites can then enter your bloodstream, circulate around your body, and create silent inflammation in your brain, in your joints, and of course, in heart disease, in your arteries. There are four main symptoms that someone would have silent inflammation. One is high cholesterol. Two is high blood pressure. Three, high blood sugar. And four, overweight, fat. Omega-3 oils play a very important part in reducing silent inflammation and healing leaky gut. And there are over 7,000 studies on omega-3 oils and helping to bring down high blood pressure, high blood sugar, and high cholesterol. Fish oil is not the same thing as omega-3. You need approximately 3,000 to 5,000 milligrams a day of omega-3 to reduce silent inflammation and heal leaky gut. But if you look for a supplement that has 1,000 milligrams of omega-3 in each capsule, then that's only three capsules a day. And what people have to remember is it is the amount that is therapeutic. So just taking a little bit of omega-3 will not have the same benefit as taking what we've seen in the studies. I have a client whose cholesterol ran anywhere from 450 total cholesterol to 600. So finally, he said, I've had enough. I'm gonna do my diet and I'm gonna take the right amount of omega-3s. He goes to his doctor, his cholesterol level's 472, and within 6 weeks, he goes back and has it taken again and it's 179. That is amazing, with no medication.
Remember to contact your doctor with questions and to eat healthy, because gut health is very important for your heart health. For the American Health Journal, I'm Laura Windsor.